and things and some ice cream, ship them to the fish markets and processing plants out east where they're sold for food. Buffalo carp, these are 25 to 30 pound fish, big marketable fish, fishing industry. You know you've all eaten carp in your life, don't you? Well, sure, everybody's eaten carp in their life. They don't know it because they don't call it carp, folks. They have another name for it, and it's not tilapia or cod or haddock or pollock. It's called minced fish. Think about it, minced fish, as in fish sticks, fish patties. That's a fact. They never tell you what you're eating when you're eating a minced fish. Now, you know the rest of the story. You know what you do now? You put three more scoops of tartar sauce on it. You've been eating it for years. Asian carp are a major problem in this country today as well. And in European restaurants, they're a delicacy fish. That's catching on now in the United States. And Boston, New York, Chicago, St. Louis, LA, a very high-end restaurants, they call it Kentucky Whitefish. That's the name of it. You're never going to find it in your local diner. You can be sure of the high-end restaurant because it's a delicacy. So now that you know the name of it, have you ever come across it on the menu? You're obligated as a U.S. citizen to try it. It's your obligation. Because if we can turn that into another food source, what a great way of getting rid of it. Right now, it's out of control. So by controlling carp in the river system, it helps improve the water quality because they're not stirring up the muddy bottoms. Although it's misleading right here, our water quality is 50% better today than it was 15 years ago, simply by controlling carp and getting rid of it. If I took a white basketball and dunk it down over the edge of the boat, you'd see it go down 3 to 4 feet. That water's a lot cooler than it looks. They came back, those two guys said, came back a couple weeks later, and they only took the German grass.
I didn't have crocodile.
Too cold.
They go for the buffaloes first because they're bigger, more
come back and